What's up, everybody? Gunz, obviously the Gunz Show, Adobe Radio. We're here at Raleigh for RaleighPalooza Great Music Festival. One of the bands actually performed earlier today, called Carson. What's up, dudes?
Hey.
Hi. How are you?
Doing well?
Yeah.
Awesome. Awesome today. Today, obviously,
oh, yeah. Yeah, great.
It's really fun. Yeah. I love it.
Now, listen, besides, before we get into the whole entire band, which, by the way, is twitter.com/Carson. You guys are actually from around here, right?
Yeah. From Charlotte. We're from Concord.
Yeah. North Carolina is where it's
More hardcore bands.
Right.
And alternative rock bands.
And the heavier side.
Yeah. But it works. It works.
It's fun.
I like it.
You guys are in full of off. I saw you guys perform earlier today at Raleigh. And if you guys have a good sound, let's kind of just describe it. Because you actually have been hitting me up on Facebook.
Yeah.
And see, it actually matters when you go out and
we're a female fronted band. We don't want to be difficult to the female fronted band. Kind of like, I don't know how you say it, there's kind of like a stigma about female fronted bands sometimes.
Right.
Paramore. Yeah.
I said it.
Yeah, you said it. And that's something we don't want to be. We just want to kind of get out of that as much as possible.
Right.
So.
You guys kind of like the unique sound. I know you guys have been trying to, been doing stuff for a little bit now, but you got songs available on iTunes, correct?
Yeah.
First
EP.
And what do people search for when they want to check it out?
It's self-titled. It's Carson. Yeah, it'll come up.
Awesome. And I know you guys also are coming out with new music soon, right?
Yeah.
But, like you just mentioned. You worked with our buddy from the Dangerous Summer, right?
Yeah, AJ and Cody came down.
Yeah,
and just
summer,
yeah. Yeah, actually sat at our house. We did a production for like 4 days.
Yeah,
3 or 4 days. Oh, yeah. We had the songs written and they just kind of helped us with the writing.
Right. How did it feel to have AJ and Cody for the Dangerous Summer stay at your house?
It's cool. They just came one night.
Just walked in. AJ was sitting at the kitchen table. What's up, man?
Bagels and coffee.
Yeah.
It was awesome.
It was really
They got great ears.
Yeah.
So they worked on the new album for you guys, and you made a couple songs.
Yeah. What we're doing is we made 40 songs, and we're not releasing them yet. What we're gonna do is remaster the whole ones. We're gonna make them.
It's a little bit new, a little bit involved.
Exactly.
Now, how can we help you out?
CarsonRock.com.
Facebook.com/CarsonRaleighPalooza.
Like our
page,
all friends.
We do have our song driving too. You know how, like, if you made the song, just picture it.
Right.
We got a video.
Anyone who listens to our song, share that.
It's about to our shows.
We guys are doing shows over the summer then?
Oh, yeah.
We're trying.
Yeah. We got a bunch of shows coming
from there. Okay, cool.
I actually kind of did that show the t-shirt out.
Best show I've ever seen in my life. For free, you pick up the album.
Yeah. We have a gorilla suit.
We have a gorilla suit. Oh,
really? Something about him.
I totally have to.
You see him here when we started playing, he was on the stage.
Awesome.
Well, I have to definitely do that for myself. I'll wear the suit.
It's pretty hot.
Awesome.
I don't know if we're experienced, but
it's right. Awesome. Listen, it's Carson. Carson Band. CarsonRock.com.
CarsonRock.com.
You don't know now, you do know Gunz Show. RaleighPalooza, what up?
Check us out.